This quick video is about how to change the text size on Snapchat app using iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open your settings app. Then scroll down a little bit. Then you can see this option control center. Open that. Now under more controls, you can see this option text size. Now just click this plus icon before text size. Yeah. Now it's added to the control center. Now minimize this and open Snapchat app. Now open the chat. Okay. Now just swipe down here. And you can see this option text size. Just click that. Yeah. Now just move this icon to Snapchat only. Just like that. Here you can increase the text size. For me it's okay. Now just skip this. Now minimize this and close the recent. Now again open the Snapchat app and open the chat. Yeah, that's it. Now it's completely changed. And suppose if you again want to change this means, just swipe down here and click this, and here you can change that. Then minimize this and close the recent, and if you again open the app, it will be changed. And this is how you can change your text size on Snapchat app using iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video to friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.